My name is Melinda Gordon. I just got married, just moved to a small town, just opened up an antique shop. I might be just like you. Except from the time that I was a little girl, I knew that I could talk to the dead.
It's all right, honey.
Earthbound spirits, my grandmother called them. The ones who have not crossed over because they have unfinished business with the living, and they come to me for help. To tell you my story, I have to tell you theirs.
John Doe, victim of a motorcycle accident, arrived on scene and found the following. Obvious right femur fracture. No deformity. Puncture from the broken bone. Distinguishing marks, tattooed from head to toe. Bobby, what's our ETA?
We're 15 out.
ETA 15 minutes.
My name is Brad Paulson. I'm Forest Road, about 2 miles north of Stony Brook. I just witnessed an accident.
Jimmy.
Are you injured?
What? Jimmy.
No. There's an ambulance upside down in a ditch.
Lindsay, can you hear me?
I don't know how bad anybody's hurt.
Stay put. We'll send you EMT as soon as possible.
Come on, Jim!
Hello?
Melinda Gordon, please.
Yes?
This is Mercy Hospital. Your husband's been in an accident. And we need you to come down as soon as possible.